the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
So how are we gonna find the queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom.
Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our-
Thank you.
a lot of juice.
Oh, man, don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she?
Watch toast!
I like it crispy.
Guards!
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambert to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is quite fire.
Never burns in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna know what twins, huh? Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink ass queen! Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muscled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, we would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would
What's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locust leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to Command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up.
Gotta be a way across!
multiple contacts!
Hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit! Trap with him!
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be born out here.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge! Destroy them!
There! Call! Go after the Queen!
Huh?
those tickers at bay! She escaped on a reaver!
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto. Well, there are two more reavers back there. It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a load of horses. There's a problem. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here.
Then you better move fast, man!
out of here. This entire place is going down. Shit!
Go! Go! Watch it! Get him! Go! Get your ass moving!
Yeah. serious!
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac Gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
entrance, 3-6, but we have no readings on them right now.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
Delta, the comm towers are under attack. We need your assistance immediately.
Let's get a move on, Delta! We lose those towers, all of our forces lose contact, and this foobar situation gets worse in a hurry!
Oh. Listen to me! We're gonna make it! Oh.
Thank you.
So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not gonna be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust Sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Get down!
control. We're through the archives building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Good to go.
I'll take the street. Cover me from the garage. Let's use the cranes to get across.
Get on the platform! That's it!
Get in that crane and get me across!
See a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom! You all right?
All good, Marcus.
Behind the boxes!
Sweet. need to get to that building on the other side.
and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Control out.
Something's wrong, Marcus.
Marcus, dumb, you crazy bastard. We're coming down to get you off that thing.
Roger that, Baird. We're more than ready.
One unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intend.